For paper, we don't know that the wise thing going on. People will have to big up Malika. So Malika, you're one of our biggest subscribers, our biggest supporter.
And if you watch our channel, you probably know her name too. She's always there cheering us on, rooting for us.
See all the time.
Keeping us in check.
I mean.
Baby, tell the man upstairs. Get a youth, I go make way. Get a youth, I go get paid. Now everything turn up. We are come from noon. Still ain't made it, but we still have some. Me and my friend at my party, and we see like nana. Give your praises, and we still have some. Another day, another chance to make a killing. Another way, another plan to make a million. I'm talking bang, talking bang, can you hear me? I agree, couple stands, wavy. I'm in too deep, too close to quit.
People, you see that YouTube channel? What you say, baby? I know I'm blocked out. You see that YouTube channel, people? Me I suggest, or me I recommend, me I urge, you know, if you go over there, go subscribe and watch the whole of the video them. You see what I say, people? Especially the people them who love to do it yourself. They do it yourself as our DIYers. You see what I say? Ryan this. Ryan, hopefully it's alright for me to disclose the name. But me know you're a bad Tyler and your workmanship and your skill set is beyond expectation, or it's just bad. Exceptional, man. Trust me. People, go on and subscribe to that channel. It named Jamaican Florida Work Source. You see what I'm saying, people? Like me say, you can learn a whole heap of things when you come on to, like, you know, me say, renovation and tiling and all of these kinds of things. You know what I'm saying? Not just styling, but all heap of crafts, the art and craft and building and them kind of thing. You know what I'm saying? Bricklaying, tiling mostly. You see what I'm saying? So go on and subscribe and do the maths. You see what I'm saying, people? Drop a comment below over there. Remember, subscribe to them channel.
Tell me why it's 5 cents.
All right. Big up yourself, Malika. It has been a pleasure meeting you. And we did have to make it. You see what I'm saying? May I have to make you know that straight. Mommy wise, what you have to say?
I just want to say, I really had a good time with your family.
Yeah, mama, love it.
Earlier that, it felt like I was at one of my
parties.
Like,
trust me.
The vibes, the everything, just was beautiful. And just really, I'm happy that we got to meet you for real.
Thank you.
Yes, right,
Tinky? Oh, and for the record, I don't know if your auntie or your cousin or that lady that we met initially, she's a nice, I love her spirit, I love her energy. She's just nice. I love
like you
her.
Said, she's the best.
I love her already, you know?
Like, thank you.
I love her already.
Right.
Is he going to stop the
one? Yes.
Yes, I really want to respect my wife. Of course, not the very good. Because she went up last night. Some things I don't know where. But she left the baby, and the baby gets a kind of annoying. I start to get vexed, and then, you know, I tell my wife, Mrs. Sonia, this is a fun thing for me. You think about all day, and now she come on, gone again. And I cheat me now, and see what she is. So, I nail up with her, and I say,
they were nice.
Sitting in Pine Hill Park a lot at 12 o'clock a.m. in the morning, 11 o'clock a.m. in the morning. But you have to understand, when you're hearing somebody on one side of a phone and you're on the other side, it's something anything. So I don't blame you for taking it out of proportion. I'm saying, like, you know, it was bad. But it was not about it. It was a kind of reprimand, you know, in a nice way.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
dancing on
her. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you.
Alright guys, so Tayden is someone they have number one play.
Come on Tayden, get out, he getting you.
And he is on Tayden's butt. A little fight, serious. Akira blowing a balloon. Where's Talani? Talani with the balloon. Tayden, you gotta get off the ground. He whooping your butt. Guys, the party is over.
Okay.
I think we had a very, very, very nice time. And we are so happy that we got to meet with Malika and to hang with her family, guys. Honestly,
it was fun.
Yeah, it was fun. Honestly, I can truly say, like, sorry it's dark. Even though it is her family, it felt like it was my family. It felt like we were at one of my family members' birthday parties. Because it was just so, I know it's dark, but it was just so joyful, so vibey, so everything. Yes. So we are about to say our goodbyes to Malika really fast. She has to fly back home tomorrow. So of course, you know, we may not see her for a while, but when we do go back up north, I definitely will be linking up with her again, as well as some other people. You know, it's just always a joy to meet up with our supporters, meet up with the people that's always pushing us, cheering for us, and it's definitely a blessing.
So you guys will be seeing
the clips,
or if you haven't already watched the clips from the party, it was fun, y'all saw Tayden with the balloon fight.
Amen.
This is one of the best YouTube families out there. If y'all not following, follow, subscribe, share, all that. Big up.
Yes. All right, Malika, big up yourself. Yeah, that safe travels home, yeah?
Yes.
All right, blessings.
All right, guys, so it is the next day.
Yep.
And, you know, Andre and I really just wanted to take the time out to, again, thank Malika for inviting us to her family gathering, because she didn't have to.
Right.
You know, we were part of the family. We were laughing and
we had fun.
Yeah, it was fun. It was fun, honestly. Mm-hmm. Not only getting to know her, but also her family at the same time, her daughter, you know, the kids. Tayden, epic balloon fight. To me, that has to be the highlight, because it was hilarious.
Right? Man, that was so much. It was so much fun. Like, honestly, like, just the vibe, the energy.
Mm-hmm.
And us all, you know, we were welcomed, to be quite honest. Because I had a dialogue, a brief dialogue with the birthday man.
Mm.
And wish him happy birthday. And he walked up to me and was like, hey, man, and, you know, greeted me and just all that.
Yeah.
And big him up, tell him happy birthday and everything. So it was really a great, you know, great fun loving experience.
Mm-hmm.
Malika, we love the spirit, we love the energy.
We love
that cousin, our aunt, the lady who we initially got. Yeah,
she was fabulous.
Yeah, she was phenomenal.
Yeah.
Love her.
And she also got a Peace Way Ambition purse. Thank you, Malika, for getting her one, because she definitely deserved it.
Right.
And even Malika and her daughter got one. So thank you guys so much. And you know, guys, you know, this is not our first time meeting a subscriber. We met Beautiful Nightmare in Jamaica.
Right.
We're meeting iPebbles.
you know, the Cam fam in person, mm-hmm. the Thompsons, yeah. who else we get to meet in person? Just a few people.
Yeah, that's a couple of people.
During our journey, and everyone that we've been meeting, it's like we know them.
Yeah,
you know, like it's kind of like we got a connection already, and I love it. I love it. I love it because that's exactly what I want this to be. You know, I don't want people to see us and to be like,
really.
Yeah, I want them to see us like, yeah, you know, conversation. And that's exactly how it was.
I guarantee you, Shaggy said, boy, that wise is just the same as what we watch on our videos and all of that. And that's, you know, I just truly.
And that's what we want. You know, we want to show you guys that this is us on and off camera. And, you know, if you guys are ever in Orlando or something like that, we are willing to link up. To have that face to face, just to say thank you, you know. We just kept on telling Malika, thank you so much, Malika. At least I was like, thank you so much, Pharrell. Just thank you for always supporting us, because literally she's been there from the beginning. And she was telling us, I remember this. I was like, whoa, like it's a privilege to have someone that doesn't really know us, but they're so much into, you know, that's pushing true, us, and just want the best for us.
Right?
Yeah, that it, you know. All I can say is just like thank you so much. So
I just love one.
Right. Thank all of y'all for real.
I just said that for real, man. I like the vibe. Mm-hmm. I love the food. You know what I mean? Like, it was just such a fun, loving experience. And of course, what you guys saw and just how everybody was just coordinated. And, you know, honestly, no bad energy, no bad vibes. Mm-hmm. Strictly good vibe, good spirit.
Yeah.
That's what I said. Not like family love, man. It just made me feel like, damn, you know.
I wish my family can do this.
I wish, you know. Because everybody, like, trust me, guys, everybody in that room is family, is related, like literally. Yeah. I mean, say, yo, I wish I had a big old family like this.
That was nice.
You know what I mean? So, Malika, we appreciate the experience and hope to see you again, me and my wife and the kids. And you know, may I say,
the kids had fun too.
Oh, of course. She even took Tate note of Michelle.
Tate was joking with Malika. Yanni,
ain't gonna be mad. Yanni's not
Yanni
gonna be
had
mad. But I would say, guys, we had a great time. Mm-hmm. The experience was phenomenal, spectacular.
Yeah.
We love the food. I say it already. You see that chicken and that sea chicken that is nice. And then just all you part of things.
Everything.
I loved it. Loved the experience. Would I do it again? Big up. And thanks for watching, guys. Thank you guys for watching our channel. Thank you very much, Malika, for all of your extended support. And all of these things. Even while we're there, people just started to subscribe our way as well. So, thank you. All right. Anything else to say, mommy?
Nope. Daddy Wise covered everything, guys. We just want you guys to continue to go ahead and follow us also on Facebook and Instagram if you're not already. The Wise Family 5. Also, Daddy Wise Dancehall Critics, Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram. Peaceful Ambition, same thing. And also, please, guys, check out my website, peacefulambitions.com. peacefulambitions.com. t-shirts, purses on deck, and support our baby girl Akira's journal and also our couple's channel, I Dream Tear, as well. So we enjoyed this vlog. I hope you guys also enjoyed it, and have a great day.
Oh, people, before me leave, actually, want to know if I go over YouTube and check out the visuals that I am in.
Oh,
you see what I say? I'm featured in a video, guys.
Sing your part.
Dreaming and planning on binges, big dreams, big wins, big things start going from a baby. I know you see the progress.
Hey.
I bet you wish you were right here. No me ignore when you're calling.
Mm.
You thought the things them behind me. Girl, gotta be sure every time. Go for the goal, money they up on my mind. Hear them attack, but me no peer than no mind. We just survive, but me no afraid of no boy. Big things in the pipeline coming, baby.
Love it.
Be dreaming, planting, and benzing.
Yes, people, make sure y'all go ahead and check out Shada G. As y'all know, the voice to our intro.
Yes.
Now Daddy Wise and him got a new song, new video, so please go ahead and check that out. We need to put that in our description down below.
Actually, we need to promote that even harder. Yo, make sure you go check that out. I'm the first actual official video.
I know.
I don't even feel like it, but I don't know if I tune
it. It looks good.
But if I tune with the YouTubing and stuff like that.
Maybe.
Or, you know.
Still
but still
tell us what y'all think.
Dope. Everybody run go over there, so it named Mansion. Shatterji Mansion featuring Wise Man. You see me say Shatterji featuring Wise Man, Mansion or Mansion, Shatterji. You don't know the
people. I'm sure you'll find
Mansion. Shatterji Mansion. Shatterji Mansion.
Alright people, till next time. We'll see y'all later. And we love y'all.
Out. Have a good one. Big up.